And developing this morning, a car and a CTA bus crash on the far south side. Here's that scene there. Look at all the damage to the front end of that car. The black car smashed in there and debris all over the street. This happened in Calumet Heights right at 87th and Stony Island around 10 last night. The bus appears to be mostly intact. It's not clear if anyone was hurt. We did see an ambulance there at the scene. Police haven't said who was at fault or what led up to this crash.